Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to set disappearing messages on your WhatsApp chats. So this means you can actually set a disappearing message setting or feature on your WhatsApp chats for personal or for groups. So that means the message that you have on that chat will be automatically deleted when you have tapped or turned on the disappearing message. So how to do that? First, if you want to access this feature, let's open your WhatsApp app and go to any chats. Maybe like for this one, I will try this one. Open the chat and go to the contact info, their name here, and scroll till you find there will be disappearing message option. Tap on that. All right, it says that disappearing message make messages in this chat disappear. For more privacy and storage, all new messages will disappear from this chat for everyone after the selected duration, except when kept. Anyone in the chat can change this setting. So it's not also for your privacy, but also to save your storage. So there are three options for message timer. You have 24 hours, 7 days and 90 days. So if you want to choose 7 days, that means all the chats that you have for this chat or contact will be automatically deleted or removed after 7 days. So now here you can also try a default message timer. When you tap on this, start new chats with a disappearing message timer set to this, same just like before. So when it's turned on, all new individual chats will start with disappearing messages set to the duration you select. This setting will not affect your existing chat. So this means that every new chat that you have on your WhatsApp will be using disappearing message setting on it. So for now, I'll set message timer for 7 days. So now let's go back to the chat, and as you can see, there is this notification says that you turned on disappearing messages. New messages will disappear from this chat 7 days after they're sent, except when kept. Tap to change. That means my old chats with this person will not be deleted after 7 days because I just turned on the setting for 7 days now. So when I have set this, so when I send a message right here and she sends me a message, so this will be deleted after 7 days. So guys, it was how to set that for your personal chat. You can also do that for a group. Now it's a group. Now let's go to the group info, and as you can see, there is also disappearing message option. You can easily set this. Maybe for this, I'll set for 90 days, right? Now, as you can see, I have set that for 90 days. So all chats in this group will be automatically deleted after 90 days. If you want to tap, if you want to change that, you can easily tap on this and you can change that. If you want to change your mind, you can set it off. So by doing that, you can easily save your storage and also privacy. If you have any conversation that you don't want anyone to know, you just want to remove that immediately, you can just easily set this feature, because if you forgot to do that, WhatsApp will do it for you. Alright guys, so it was how to set disappearing message on your WhatsApp for iPhone. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.